Hey guys, here I am again with another video, and today I'm going to talk about two shortcuts on KRITA. So if you want to know about it, stick with me. Thank you guys for watching this video, and if you have any question or want to share any tips with me, please leave a comment on the comment section below. And let me know if you found this video useful. I'm gonna try doing more videos like this in the future. So in advance, thank you so much. I hope it helped you. Bye!